Mr. Jesus Godoy.
Powerful music, and listening to it can be great, but making it can also be just as great, if not even more so. Firstly, listening to music is healthy, of course, but creating it can reduce the risk of dementia and depression. Everybody stresses out, obviously, so it's a great catharsis. You can relieve so much stress from creating your own piece, and even if it's learning something as simple as La Bamba. You know, and playing up to 15 minutes a day is all it takes. Like, you can be the worst, like, shaker in the world and just, like, do this for 15 minutes while cooking your meal. And after those 15 minutes are up, you just feel a little more relieved, relaxed, joyful. Great. And it's totally fine if you're not perfect, so long as you're having fun. You have to remember that part, you know. It's like, some people get into it seriously. I remember hearing that people were violinists. But if you're not looking for a career in music, you can just simply learn something really quick off the fly. My sister learned how to sing a live kind of prayer. I don't know if any of you guys know that song. And I remember the first time I took up guitar, it wasn't really something I considered to take as a career or anything, but my first song was that one. Really fun to play in front of a live audience. I was so bad. I was a 10 chord like, refuse, and everybody loved it, even though I still fall. I felt so like accomplished, and I felt like I achieved something, and I bonded with the people who I was performing to, even though they knew that I could have done better. And another thing, you bond with people when you're performing live, and also you can just jam out in a very intimate setting. Like, maybe Jay and I will collaborate on your stage here with the piano again. So you feel accomplished after learning something, no matter how simple the tune, from La Bamba to Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. And you can bet that practicing can also help you out academically. So the academic benefits of it is that it'll increase your memory will go up, because whether you're looking at tabs or looking at different kind of stuff, you're going to have to memorize it. It will help you in memorization in that way. Also, if you're looking at education in the long run, like as a career thing, or more seriously, it'll help you organize your time a whole lot better, because you have to go to school, eat something, get some rest, and make some time for practice. And that all falls under the umbrella of discipline. You know, you have to be really passionate about it if you're looking at it in the long run. So, you know, guys, learn the guitar, the piano, or the percussion, a triangle, whatever it is. It will relieve your stress in a creative way, I promise you that. Learn a song to that boy in your English class, or that girl in the club that you go to only because she's in it. You know, there's always that girl. Be romantic and do something for a significant other. You know, you sweep them off their feet one of these days. You won't regret it, I promise you that.